After a gruelling vigil at hospital, the family of a Sydney teenager have finally had some good news. Liam Knight's now showing the first signs of recovery after being speared through the head. Andrew Danny has the details.
The smile a family feared they'd never see again. Liam Knight beating the odds.
We're over the moon. We were so happy. It was like Christmas, you know, again.
2 weeks ago, the 17-year-old was speared through the temple by a 2.5-metre steel rod. It had been allegedly thrown by a gatecrasher at his friend's 18th birthday party. He spent 2 weeks in a coma. Doctors thought he might not wake up. But yesterday, incredibly, he was talking and laughing.
The support he's had over the last 2 weeks is just really overwhelming.
Today at the Woolies, where he works, friends, colleagues and strangers opened their wallets.
You're a bloody legend.
It was at Harry Staples' party where Liam was injured. Today he helped to raise thousands of dollars for his mate.
That's just to show everyone supports him and that everyone's there for him, and you know, everyone's looking, hoping he gets better.
A 16-year-old has been arrested over the attack. He was already on bail for other violent offences.
Liam has served customers behind these counters for more than 2 years, and now it's those people, this community, who are chipping in to help provide the ongoing support he'll need.
And he'll need a lot. His condition is still extremely serious, and his family knows the road to recovery will be months, if not years.
You know, we're taking each day as it is and hoping for the best.
Public donations are being accepted at Woolworths in French's Forest. Andrew Denny, 10 News.